Learn to Crochet the Slip Knot with the American Crochet Association. Keep about 6 inches of yarn from your tail end free and make a circle by crossing your tail yarn over your ball yarn. Then cross the ball yarn over the center of your circle and pull it through the back until a knot forms. You can adjust this loop so that it's slightly larger than your crochet hook. And now you're ready to crochet. Thank you for learning with the American Crochet Association.